alive. We got company.
Deploying drone. Just spotted one with submachine guns. Got a third target. I got another. That's five. Tango marked, but he's got a civilian nearby. Marking target. Watch the background. Tango on the roof. Tango on the roof. I got a target carrying submachine guns. Tango marked. He's a little close to civilians.
Dad bird on patrol. Watch out. Perfect. Moving to position. Copy. Target marked. We need to get to a better position. Have a shot. Hang back with Roger. Target acquired. Lost my target. Roger that. Target marked. Lost visual on the target. Roger. Target acquired. Eyes on the target. Lost my target. I'm opening fire on these shitheads.
Got him. He's down.
I got eyes in a weapons case.
Got hostiles. Check your targets. We got civilians in the
getting
area.
A position.
You need to find a good position.
I got it. Moving to position.
Target acquired.
Stand
Roger that. Target marked. Say the word. Taking a shot.
Rattle the cage.
Everybody hold up, we got hostiles in the area.
The drone is up. We got a tango with multiple civilians around, and baby makes three. That makes five. Got eyes on a tango, he's got a lot of background. Just spotted one with submachine guns.
Roger. Let me get in position.
I need a better position.
Target acquired.
Shit, I gotta find a good position.
Wait, what? Got the target. Let me get in position. Say the word, boss.
I'm shooting these fuckers.
You gonna execute
him?
They're both
escaping.
All right, breathe easy.
That's it, we're clear.
guys have muscles.
Got a tango. Spotting another tango. I've got eyes on the captain.
Roger that. Moving. Let me get a good sight line. Roger that. Target marked. Target marked. Engaging. They're coming right for us.
Good. We all in one piece? See a second target. Marking a captain.
Roger. Let me get in position. Let me get into position. Moving to a better position. Roger. Target acquired.
Copy. Target marked.
Good to go. I'm moving to position. Ready to fire. I found their amigo. Dick, relax. We're still good. Clear over here.
We've got a location on El Cerebro's chief assistant. He could be our best chance to get our hands on the mad scientist himself. Get to the assistant and extract El Cerebro.